Ang daanang Philippine Women's Football Team patungo sa FIFA World Cup ay halos isang dekada na in the making. Dumaan pa ang team ilang beses sa California kung saan nagpa-tryout noon ang team manager na si Ernie Nieras sa pangarap na makabuo ng winning team.
The talent that we've been able to identify here has kind of exceeded our expectations all the time. From 2012, the 2013 batch for AFC, and now the 2017 batch. The Filipino-American players, or Phil foreigners, if you want to label them that way.
So you have Canadians. Big,
yeah, you have
Denmark.
Canadians, Denmark, and they've contributed a lot in the growth of women's football in the international scene. Okay, so we want that to go to the next level.
Kabilang sa mga nag-try out noong 2017, sina Serena Bolden at Riley Bugay. Noon pa man, binahagi na nila ang kanilang pananabik at tuwa sa pagkakataong maging kinatawan ng Pilipinas.
Very exciting. I've never been a part of something like this, never been called up to a national team, so it's very exciting and really, really big deal that we got called here and exciting.
I think it's a great honor to, you know, have the possibility to play for the Philippines and represent a side of your ethnicity that, you know, is just a great experience if you get the chance to go to Jordan.
Nagpakitang gilas din sa tryout scrimmage na yon ang nooy 19-year-old na si Olivia McDaniel. Isa naman sa mga veterano ng team noon si Camille Rodriguez na naging bahagi ng 4-month training program sa US. Dati pa, nakita na niya ang potensyal ng team.
I'm so excited because this is the first time that the camp is being organized in this extent. And then it's so exciting now that I get to see, I get like a little preview of what we'll be having in the next 4 months, right? And I'm so excited for the rest of the girls back home who are joining the team to experience the same thing I am. So, yeah, it's a refreshing thing for Philippine football, Philippine women's football. And I'm just very excited to hashtag shock the world.
Mula noon, unti-unti nang nagbunga ang pagbuo ng lineup ng football team. Nagtapos sila ng 6th place sa 2018 AFC Women's Asia Cup. Sa 2019 naman, nag 4th place sa AFF Women's Cup at maging sa SEA Games. Pero ang pinaka-target nila noon pa man ay nakamit nitong nakarang weekend nang dala ng winning penalty kick na selyo ni Bolden ang ticket ng women's team patungo sa 2023 FIFA World Cup. Para sa TFC News, TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.